thee well, my native green clad hills. Fare thee well, my shamrock plains. Ye're verdant banks of sweet Loch Ney, silvery winding streams. Though far from home, in green to roam, far from you I stray. I adore you, Kilmacol, beware. I spend my childhood days. Will I ever see those valleys, or in boyhood days I roam? Or wander through those fine green woods with a girl I dearly love? Or shall I no more on Loch Ness shore ere past the summer's day? Or hear again the lark's sweet strain, or the mellow blackbird's lay? Shall a nightingale that charms the vale by me be heard no more? Nor what shall he the wild red leaf for the buds of sweet remorse? Shall I ever roam by Belmount Grove or Cairn's lofty hill? Or hear again the fairy tale on the rath beside the moon? Shall I ever stray by the washing bay or the weary throat to coin? Or set my line in the evening fine on the green shores of Mount Joy? Shall I e'er behold his castle alone, or loom on Mazarine? Shall my cotter land on the banks of Ban, Coney Island or Roskeen? Shall my oars rest on the wild wave's crest, or again see the salmon play? While sailing o'er from Tyrone's green shore, bound for Antrim's Bay, shall the autumn gale, oh, that fills my sail, neath the dim declining moon, make the tempest toss on the shores of Doss, or the raging bay of Tuam? Oh, for you, Ardboe, my tears do flow when I often call to mind my parents dear and friends sincere and comrades true and kind. I hope to gaze on your flowery breast the 7 long years come round, with your hands to clasp in friendship's grasp with those I left behind. All my friends out there in a merry gay have all that their hearts desire, their pockets filled they'd give it all for one country ball beside the owl house door. In my cabin near Loch Ness, so dear, in my own dear native home. Now gone, alas, 10 years have passed, and I toast this beauteous isle, that soon and long, for this land of song, the star of peace may shine. May plenty bloom from the band to tomb, where the verdant shamrock grows green o'er my grave by Loch Ness wave, near the old cross of Ardboe.